I'll be damned. Wow. Got my ace. And I'm glad I did. Because I ran out of bullets. And I kept blacking out. First ace in a yak. And what I need to do is I need to get those crews shored up. The only reason I got that ace was because I switched the crew. Because all the crews are inexperienced, even this one. You saw the times I was blacking out. This plane is freaking dangerous. So I got 5 kills with that little bit of ammo. It's an energy monster. The only thing is it can't die for shit. Very low, extremely low rip speed. And all the yaks are like that. But look at the energy. I'm still at above 500 and... I'm at 78% throttle, 63%. That's ridiculous energy retention. Look at that. Zero. Just a slight dive. Now we're losing speed. But even then, it's not much. So this is a premium plane. We got 3,573 points as raw score. I'm not even sure it's worth staying in the game. Could just J out. Let's see, he's headed toward the airfield. Yeah, look at this. It doesn't want to let go of energy. Okay, so there's no bases left. Use the prop pitch to slow down. I mean, cool. It's cool to land. It's not all that difficult. But, it won't let go of energy. It's a good problem to have.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Yeah, I can't wait to watch this footage. Did he die? No. The fuck is he at? Dude, I have no idea where my teammate's at. Yeah. So there's no weapon this plane. And I didn't notice that until now. But look at the way it's climbing. It's gathering. Okay, it's not gathering speed anymore. Slowly dropping. And I'm a little, what was it, 15, 18 degree climb. Idea of what type of plane this guy is in. There's something there. Don't know where he's going. Let's make an effort to climb hard. I think he's coming this way. He's going over there. No, he might be going back to his base. Yeah, we're not going to catch him. Dude is way over there. He's getting ready to land, I think. I think he noticed. Yep, there he goes. Need to muck around there. You need to make sure he has a shitload of speed. No wonder. Dang, I was talking in all chat the whole time. Oh, we ought to see a substantial bonus. Especially since we won the match. We get the extra bonuses there. Come on, give us something good, like a talisman. Backup vehicles. Don't need those. Oh well. So okay, a couple things. I got my Markiv's distinction completed. We got Balancer, which is destroyed the most vehicles of 1BR rank higher. Terror of the Sky. Survivor. Did I even get touched? I don't even think I got touched. Shadow Strike Streak times 5. Professional times 5. Avenger times 2. Rank does not matter. And Ground Force Rescuer. What is the rank does not matter? v1.93. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he was trying to do. When he got low, I don't know if he was trying to get me to overshoot. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work, and I don't even know if he was doing it right. He's level 100. And he's somewhat decent based on his stats. The only plane where I see his upside down is this one, the Spitfire 24. So he's a good player. But I saw him right off the bat. He killed two people, but that's the last. I mean, after that, he didn't get any air kills, and he only got one ground kill. And I don't know exactly what. I'll need to look at the footage again to see exactly what he was flying. The Q Digger. Well, I know what he was flying, but what model? A what? Then the A4, A5. This Q Digger guy. Believe he was the first G55. Yep, G55S. He's level 55. Nah. I mean, neither of those guys gave me the war stuff. Gave me any challenge. This guy didn't get any kills. Q Digger guy got one kill. He's a level 59. You know, sometimes you have bad matches. This guy has a whole lot of bad matches all the time. But it seems like his favorite is Italy. Who else? Does Measure Smith me? He didn't get any kills. And he got owned as well. Level 18. Very upside down. And the Henry guy. I knew that he wasn't going to be a challenge, but it probably helped me since that bomber damaged him. Who the hell told me that? The Smiley Oscar guy. Did he get credit for that? He did not. He should have got credit even though he left the game, but I'm not sure how that works. He said he damaged him, but maybe the time between me finishing off, you know, maybe it was too long. There is a time limit. Let's look at Henry's stats. So we already knew he was a level 20. He's not all that bad, considering he's a new player. His favorite's Germany, and he's not upside down in the F4. Not sure what he was flying there. I wasn't paying attention. He was in a G. So yeah, this plane is freaking badass. So we won the match. 120% and 67%. RP and Silver Lions respectively. So we got 5 air kills, 4 critical hits, 16 hits, 1 landing, 2 takeoffs, 96% activity, 29,295 RP and 130,537 Silver Lions. And look at all that. All that went to that's a good chunk of change. Considering this is a rank 3 plane and that's a rank 5, you know, usually you take a penalty hit, and I'm pretty sure I did. So only 11,000 of that 29,000 went to this plane because of the penalty. If you see down on the bottom of this chart here, this card, it says max vehicle efficiency, research efficiency is ranks 1 through 4. That's a rank 5 plane. So it's only one over, but still. But yeah, so we got our mark of distinction as well. across both teams. So these guys didn't do too hot. The top three of our team members outscored everyone on their side. And this guy, I mean, he didn't have much more before he would have been above at least this guy. Yeah. In this case, I did not carry the team. I might not have finished that BF-109 if he hadn't have taken damage from that B-17. As it was, I got that kill only because he J'd out because I had run out of rounds. But I caused enough damage. I critted him like several times. If you look in the logs here, it only shows once here. Thought I critted him several times. And it doesn't show what I damaged there. No, it normally doesn't in the logs here. Yeah. I'm very happy with this match. All this time I've been trying to fly this plane and I was complaining on how difficult it was to fly, and it was because my crew wasn't up to standard. It wasn't even satisfactory. All the crews with the exception of this particular plane here. Let's go to see, all of these crews are new. Damn it. Oh, so there's no one there. Need to be in a plane to see it. Yeah, out of all of these, this one is the most fleshed out. So I need to work on getting these other ones done. But I am not going to spend gold and eagles on it. We're just going to have to slog through it or grind through it. If I have to, I can just fly AB to get them crewed up. But yeah. So I forgot we were also flying with a booster. That helped a lot. It was only 10%. But anyways, we're going to go and review that footage and...